Come on, one, hit. Put your hands together. Put your hands together. Give me the horns. Give me the horn.
Coming to the third annual Hilarity for Charity event. I hope you saw the giant mug outside. That's from Genworth.
I've been working with Genworth now for a few months as part of my ongoing interest in the need for Americans to think about long-term care insurance.
I'd like to remind you why we're here, to learn more about how Alzheimer's is robbing all of us of people we love. It is also expected to triple by the year 2050. And that's why we're here tonight, to change that future for all of us.
I'm all the way here from Toledo, Ohio. Prom photos with my daughter. Yay!
Lakeisha Benjamin on the set.
We're at the best Alzheimer's event of the year in the country. Please welcome Sarah Silverman, everybody.
It's fun for a good cause.
Sold to the lady at table 14.
Yeah, coming up. Get up here. It's our prom queen, everybody. Let's hear it.
Genworth is a leading provider of long-term care insurance, so it's really important for us to be out here and help raise awareness.
Well, please welcome Joseph Gordon-Levitt, everybody. Weird Al Yankovic. Bill Burr, everybody.
You guys were awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you all for coming. This has been Hilarity for Charity. I love you all.
What's the bird?